A full computer in about the size of a flash drive. That's what the Intel Compute Stick is, which will be shipping later this month. It's up for pre-order, but has already sold out. With Windows 8.1, it costs $149, and with Linux, $110. It's powered by an Intel Atom quad-core processor, 2 gigs of RAM, 32 gigs of storage, Wi-Fi, and Bluetooth. There's also a full-size USB port for one peripheral, in addition to a mouse and keyboard you can connect via Bluetooth. It plugs directly into a monitor or TV via HDMI, and is powered through a micro USB jack on the stick. Intel first announced the Compute Stick in November, and it was supposed to ship in March, but instead it will begin shipping April 24th. The stick joins other small form factor PCs from Intel, including the NUC, which is powered by the company's fifth generation Broadwell CPU. Nick Barber, IDG News Service.